Hi, welcome to WP Xbox Windows Phone 7 game reviews, and today we have Cro-Mag Rally game, which is a Stone Age car racing game with some amazing graphics. So without wasting much time, let's take a look. So trial base is available. So that's how it begins. So I guess you got the focus. So it's the rally game. So there you go. It's got a bit of music, nice music I would say. And we'll play now since this trial version, some of the parts are locked. So we just got one option to choose on what you can do. So this is the all the arenas where you can actually play. You have some nice creatures coming up too. So just say desert, that's the one thing available. That's the number of cars you have. Just available is the one. And it's called as Mammoth Mobile. So another graph is coming up. It's like a racing game, man. You got players, so you just got one player for you. That's called as Brog. Say hi to him. So Brog, let's play. Just based on tilting, you can control your car. Truly awesome tilt. It has a very good control on tilt. I've never played such an awesome game with such an accurate tilt, at least for me. So we'll go ahead. You can collect bones, which acts as bombs. And you can collect oils and spells. Very sensitive. You can even go back if you want. Let's go forward. I'm stuck. Should not go there. I was stuck once. Forever. Can actually throw those bombs on them and slow them on. See, you got one. You can even accelerate with those power-ups. Seems I'm going in the wrong direction, so let's turn around. At least you don't fall off your car, that's for sure. These are tornadoes, they will throw you up, see? You gotta tilt. So if you pass through tornadoes, it'll be difficult for you to find directions. You got 3 laps over here. And make sure you don't cross those boundaries. I got stuck there forever. I mean, I wasn't able to play with the game. But it's not very hard to catch up those guys. Not good with these games, but okay. You have a map also, but probably I'll not follow it. It's difficult to follow the maps actually, at least for the screen size. If you have watched Flintstones, you'll remember this. So that's pretty much game about. So you have got achievements, leaderboards and all the stuff. Overall an excellent game. I really love to play the racing game. The only thing is you need to keep it away close to you so you can, you know, play it very nicely. You cannot keep it far and play like this. Nice tilt. I'll highly recommend to get this game if you really like this. Thanks for watching.